Ever since that space rock exploded over Russia last year, it seems like we've been hearing a lot about asteroids lighting up the sky. To no one's surprise, another one ripped through our cosmic comfort zone Wednesday afternoon.
It's called 2014 DX110. It's estimated to be between 45 and 130 feet across, and astronomers say it'll fly between the moon and Earth.
DX110 was discovered just last Friday. It made its closest approach to Earth at about 216,000 miles away, or 90% of the average distance from Earth to the moon, just after 4 p.m. Eastern Time Wednesday. Judging by this picture on NASA's website, that looks like a pretty close call, but scientists continually reiterated that the asteroid would make a safe pass by Earth. According to NASA, events like this happen around 20 times a year. Wednesday's asteroid couldn't be seen with the naked eye, but SLU, a service that live streams telescopic images, gave viewers live pictures of the faint flyby during a 15-minute broadcast. Viewers also might have caught a quick side note from SLU host and observatory director Paul Cox. He responded to people who he claims are calling the often and ongoing news focus on asteroids scaremongering.
We're doing our best to keep this whole subject in the news. So it's not us scaremongering. This is us highlighting what a tremendously serious threat these objects pose to Earth.
A writer at Slate says, averaged over time, a 25-meter asteroid is expected to hit us very roughly every 50 years or so, mostly over the ocean or in some uninhabited territory. But some, like the one in Chelyabinsk, Russia, can be devastating. That one exploded in the atmosphere with an estimated force of 50,000 tons of TNT. SLU announced they'll broadcast another asteroid flyby Thursday night. This one is expected to come a little closer than DX110 at 37,000 miles away from Earth. For Newsy, I'm Christian Bryant.